Lavoltidine, in, USAN, BAN, previously known as loxtidine, code name A-23844, is a highly potent and selective H2 receptor antagonist which was under development by Glaxo Wellcome, now GlaxoSmithKline, as a treatment for gastroesophageal reflux disease but was discontinued due to the discovery that it produced gastric carcinoid tumors in rodents.
See also
H2 receptor antagonist sufotidine, analogous sequence in which sulfone replaces the hydroxyl group.
References.